The serum free light chains are normally filtered by the glomerulus and then reabsorbed by the proximal tubule. When the GFR decreases, the filtering of both the free light chains, the kappa and the lambda, will both increase. So an increase of the kappa and the lambda is not suggestive or diagnostic. This can happen with the decrease in GFR. What we're looking for is the ratio that one is increased more than the other. There's an elevated kappa to lambda or lambda to kappa ratio. Now it turns out that the kappa light chain is more susceptible to glomerular filtration than the lambda. So the normal ratio with a decreased GFR is a bit higher. A normal ratio is up to 1.65. Patients with a decreased GFR typically have a mild increased ratio of 2 to 3. So a ratio would have to be above 3 or maybe even above 5 to be clinically significant in a patient with a decreased GFR.